Hello and welcome. This is the first brand new puzzle that I ever got. So sleek and shiny. Until now, I've been using pre-loved puzzles. But this box feels like it's made for me. Opening the plastic wrapping is like a dream come true. It is from the company Spin Master. And look what we have here. Since I'm new to the hobby of jigsaw puzzles, I never knew that a jigsaw puzzle box easel exists. But here it is, to support the box, so we can have a better view of it. Voila! It comes with a separate Ziploc bag for packing after you have made the puzzle. It feels so smooth. And the pieces are so unique and colorful. Let's get started. As usual, I started by sorting the pieces. The hot air balloons, the birds on clear sky, and castle towers were the easiest to spot. It has lots of flowers on bottom corner, and lots and lots and lots and lots of grass. I knew the grass would give me tough time. I was so eager to start the puzzle that I started making border while I was sorting the pieces. This took longer than usual. Sorting them separately would have been easier, but it was more fun this way. I completed the border, sorted as many pieces as I wanted, and I found something that you do not find in second-hand puzzles. And that was the puzzle dust. I selected this puzzle for the hot air balloons. Just like books, puzzles also take us to the places where we don't go normally. It's like going to places without moving at all. Multicolor sky, castle gate, and so many shades of nature. It actually was a very, very beautiful puzzle that soothes your mind. To me, it felt like Anne of Green Gables met Lord of the Rings in Cappadocia. Does that make any sense? Well, it does make sense to me. And it's done. Thank you for watching.